And seeing how you are, can I tell you something? I have a problem. Now, wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Mom! My name is Liza. Liza. Has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, hello, Lisa, how are you? I say, fine, thank you, but it's Liza. Or somebody will say, Lisa, what a nice hat you have on. I say, thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair. So you can see what I'm... Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuff. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of V. Simple as can be, see Liza? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuff. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of V. Simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, but Lisa with an S goes smug. It's Z instead of S, mine's better be, it's simple as can be, see Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they teach me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minoli. Or Minoli, or Mineola, or Minoli, or Minoli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not me. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say Minelli. Liza Minelli. It's Italian. Blame it on Papa. What can I do? Every Sandra who's a Sandra. Every Mary who's really Marie. Every Joan who is a Joanne has got to agree with me when I've announced. I don't mind being pummeled or trampled and trounced, but it does drive you bats to be mispronounced. It's Liza with Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuff. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza, then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not me. Then E-double-E-L, end with an I. That's what you say, Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's easy, it's easy. See, it's lazy. No!